Yes, yes. ABC Radio Cleveland.
ABC News, good morning. I'm Donna Field. British Parliament has voted to back Prime Minister Theresa May's call to hold an early general election on the 8th of June. Lawmakers in the House of Commons voted by a resounding 522 to 13 to support moving the date forward by 3 years. Miss May says an early election will help unify lawmakers ahead of the UK's withdrawal from the European Union.
Now it is clear to me that if we are going to have the strongest possible hand in negotiations, we should have an election now, as I just said, leaving the election to 2020, which means that we will be coming to the most sensitive and critical part of the negotiations in the run-up to whichever election.